Right then, I made it to the 14th mission for the Evolved. And similar to the route and retreat from the survivors, it's a defensive mission, so hooray. Fun. Because why not?
The chieftain's battle vision came to him in a dream. He now sits at the great hall in the mountains awaiting the six warlords so he can reveal his plans. The sluggos have learnt of this meeting and will be trying to break it up by spilling the blood of the evolved. You must protect all seven leaders. Several scouts have disappeared gathering information about the attackers. It'll be dangerous. Keep your eyes wide open, and may the gods go with you.
Alright, so, mission briefing. Six of our warlords head to the hills to meet with our chieftain and discuss the final battle. The Symmetrics will try to break up the meeting. Protect all seven leaders from Symmetric attack. That is the mission. Now, this is a bit of a dude's mission. I'll basically stick around as title screen for a moment. Basically, we have four ways that the enemies basically attack us. They'll attack us from down here where this grape shot can basically is. Sometimes you'll see some guys basically make their way of attack over here. There's guys that basically attack from up here, there's guys that basically attack from down here. And it's just a mess. So this is a really hard mission because you basically have to defend yourself from multiple directions. And at the same time, there's only one resource basically up here to basically mine, so there's that too. But let's get to it.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You guys go right here. Let's just pull this, right there.
Building ready!
I'm alive!
They're shooting up our camp!
Oh, being attacked over here. I just want this guy over here.
What? Oh yeah. Yeah.
Get off
sure
there.
Thing. Oh yeah. Sure thing.
You get this built.
What? Oh yeah. Yeah.
You just built over here, I guess. I sort of screwed up the direction of these, things right here, but whatever.
Building ready!
There we go.
I'm alive!
probably got a way of building a lavatory at this point, so let's get this going right here.
I'm alive! You talking to me? I'm walking.
Okay, this is going right here.
Building ready. Pondering.
Get some radar basically up myself.
They're shooting up our camp. Building ready.
That's why I just got over here about where to do that. And yes, the all cans are a thing in this one.
Building
pondering.
Now, martyr.
Also get a couple of these guys going. Well, that's painful, but whatever.
Pondering.
Get one of these guys up here.
Building now smarter.
Get some missile crabs basically up, because, you know, we can now build missile crabs.
Pondering.
You know, you have to love the evolved factions. They all basically all have, like, you know, lovely sounds for characters. picked out my dad.
Building now smarter.
Good, survive. So let's build a technician. We'll basically fix it up. I lost that, but oh well. That's where a major attack basically happens, so... He's basically up again. After you have that major attack, it should get a lot easier now, so there shouldn't be as much space to defend against. I say that and these guys pop up. We got rid of him.
What? Oh yeah. I'm alive. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'm alive. I'm alive. What?
example.
I'm alive! Yeah.
Pondering.
What? Alive? Sure thing. I'm alive! Yeah. Sure thing. Pondering.
We should have, like, you know, Crazy Harry soon, by the way. Can't start building those just yet, so whatever. About should probably have just more defense down there. Oh, I can build aircraft. I found out basically, like, you know, playing this game. They're kind of expensive though, so we'll basically hold off on that until we have a bit more, like, you know, freedom to do what I want to. Get this right here.
Pondering.
Might as well upgrade this a little bit. Now, no problem, this is, like, a really, like, you know, mission for you to be really cautious in, because if you lose this, like, oil derrick at any time, that's basically it for, like, your mission. You can't, like, you know, play after that.
Pondering.
And I basically already had, like, an issue where, like, you know, I at least lost the mission because I basically lost the oil derrick, and then that was basically it for the mission. So I figure we have enough defense that I can start experimenting around with stuff, so I'm going to show you off, like, the Crazy Harrys and stuff like that, so... Hooray for that. I figured I'd give you a good showing of, like, you know, what these units are basically all about, so... Let's get some of these guys basically out to play.
Completed!
We get a wasp out. I guess I need to, I can build the, you know, tankers, but don't really need those yet, so whatever. So there's Crazy Harry. I think compared to the sniper, he's kind of weak, but you know. That's because the, you know, the Evolve has some pretty good, like, beasties sort of help him out a little bit, so. That is a thing for them. The thing about Crazy Harry's powers is that you think they'd be really powerful, but they're actually kind of weak compared to snipers. Yet they basically cost like the same as mods and basic build, so... Here comes our attack. I like my rotary cannons, pretty cool. Guys to walk up this way. Didn't really fix that, but whatever.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
If I take a ton of ways to show off the enemy placement, you would see a lot more, but you know, whatever.
Thank you.
don't know if they're basically, you'll find snipers and everything else placed on these hills when you basically start the mission, but you know. You basically wait long enough to like all come to you and you just don't have to worry about them.
I'm walking.
But it's spawned basically up there, and some guys spawn down here as well. Alright, well, that's basically the mission. I never got to show up the aircraft, but oh well.
Thank you, Dakenhurst.
Oh yeah, by the way.
Speak.
They exist. Alright, so. It'll be the final mission for KKND with, like, the, like, you know, the next, like, you know, mission 15s for both the factions, but whatever. Until then, take care. I'll see you guys next time.